Colbert County will head to the polls in May to renew a countywide school tax. Commission leaders approved the May 21st election date after rescinding an April date due to a mistake. The 5 mil property tax has been on the books since 1994. Superintendent says it's generated about $350,000 for the Tuscumbia School District last year.